I'm coming at you with another My GM rebuilding the Celtics. And I did do a lot from the last video off camera because I kind of, like, I think it's kind of boring if you're just watching me do moves. So I played a whole season. As you can see, our record was 41-41. I'll just let you look for yourself, all right? Let's go into our roster. We got Isaiah Thomas. Of course, still Gordon Hayward, Rudy Gay, Cody Zeller, Brandon Ingram, Avery Bradley, Kelly Olynyk, Marcus Smart, Chris Dunn, Jordan Mickey, Kendall Marshall, Terry Rozier, RJ Hunter. All right, so I did do a lot of moves. I'm gonna try to get someone off here. I'm not really sure who. Oh, let's go Boban. Let's get Boban Marjanovic here. I like him. I mean, he's just because he's tall. That's why I like him. Getting out. Okay. 2-year deal. All right, let's edit. Let's see with the 2 years, $3 million. Let's see how I'm. Let's offer it to him. Okay, so he says he will think about it. Let's advance. Let's advance, see what he says. And pending offers, he's still deciding. On day 4, I'm not really looking for Zaza because he's too old. I'm trying to get some young guys up. Here, Jack, Sessions, Raymond Sessions, Brendan Jennings. Ty Lawson's only a 74 overall. Wow. Kevin Martin, Alan Crabb. I'll look for Ben McLemore. I like him. He's a. Right. 2 years. That's a pretty fair deal. I think I'm just gonna. Let's see how he says with this straight $8 million for a 2-year deal. Whoopsies, I forgot. Alright, so, okay, I can see how this ends. Right. He says he will take it into consideration. Alright, let's advance. Sorry about that. Let's advance the day, see how anyone likes it. And we get Boban Marjanovic on the squad. I'm happy about that, you know. Oh crap, I forgot to sign Boban. I guess I'll just have to go back and see. We actually, before this, I had Andre Drummond. He said he was fine with the offer, and then I think it was the Detroit Pistons, yeah, I think they got him back, and they tied my offer, but. Okay, let's boost it up to $13 million. $13 million 50. I think that's a pretty good deal for Boban. Okay, so we got his moral up to 80, which is, it's good because it takes into consideration if they want to join the team. Like, if you give them a bunch of bad offers and then give them a good offer, they're going to say no still. Okay, we do get Boban on the squad. I'm actually gonna stop that now because I want to save that money. You know, I don't want to spend it on a bunch of guys that we really don't need. But I just like to have them for just for depth. I was starting to say. I think we're just gonna skip through here. And the last day. Okay, so we picked up Bobby Marjanovic and Ben McLemore. Player progression. Okay, everyone seems pretty happy now. So, let's advance that. Summer League. Okay, let's go to the next season. I really don't care about that. Use global plan. I really don't care about the summer league. Oh. Okay, I'm just gonna auto-generate the rookies because we don't know really what the 2018 rookies are gonna look like, and there's probably none. But even every column is stupid. Thanks. I forget what they're called. But let's get into the season. I'm gonna probably simulate like 10 games or so. Okay. After evaluating a roster, I've come to the conclusion that Jordan Mickey would benefit tremendously if we sent him to a rebounding camp. All right, I'll send him to a rebounding camp. Where's rebounding? Okay, here we go. Let's go, Mickey. There we go. Okay. There we go. Got his rebounding up. Let's just go athleticism. This guy, Isaiah. And really, I just like doing this because it's like just getting players better for free, you know? Oh, never mind. Okay. All right, so we got Brad Stevens with a 97 trust and moral. So that's good, you know, you like to get your players good trust and your coaches good trust because then your team just plays better. All right, here we are. A new season. Our fans are interested. 100%. So I don't really know how the season's gonna play out. We have a good team. It's just like it's just kind of random. Release or trade? Oh yes, I forgot. Oh okay. Bernard Patton, our owner, sold the team. That's kind of crazy. Okay, so I don't really see, so I just trust them. It might not be a good idea, but who really cares, right? So, Cleveland, that's a tough game. Let's sim that. Hopefully we can win. I'm very satisfied. Okay. So, let's see how we do against the Cleveland Cavs. And that's a good way to start off the season. Let's simulate another game against the Magic. Starting off with 2-0, looking good. Simulate another game against the Heat. And we get our first loss of the season. Simulate the game. We win another game, that's nice. We win another game, starting off with 4-1, and a rematch against the Cavs. Let's see, Ben McLemore has voice concern about not getting enough minutes. How hard is it to manage some players? This is from no comment, I believe. I really don't care about the press, and we beat the Cavs again. But we're playing the Warriors. This is going to be a tough matchup, but we've been doing good so far. All right. That's one of the worst trades I've ever seen. Yeah, just pizza. Sorry about that. I just, like, this is what's hard about this, you know. It's not necessarily getting the best team. I'm gonna find that trade. And we lose it again. We started off with a 5-0 season, and we are going down. And we just lost to the 1-7 Pacers. All right, come on. Let's get a win here to finish off the mid. Okay, Celtics receive Bradley Beal, Kelly Oubre, and Wizards receive Brandon Ingram and Avery Bradley. No, I'm just going to time that. I wouldn't mind Bradley Beal, but I'm actually going to propose a trade. Let's go Isaiah. I'm trying to get a better. I like him, but he's just not playing that well for me. I don't know why. Let's see. Kemba Walker. Okay. Yeah, I probably knew they weren't going to accept that, because that's a... I was thinking about for him, but favors. No one really looking too interesting for me. I would like to try to trade for Boogie Cousins, but it's tough. Alright. Let's get you off here. I'm gonna try to make a big trade. Let's go. Four. This ain't gonna be a trade straight up, because there's no way they're accepted. We're gonna add in some big picks, some first round picks. They're probably not gonna accept this, but just throw out some trades and stuff. Done. I think that's a fair trade. I mean, we're giving them some good talents. And I'm just gonna get some trash players from their bench. No, actually not. Okay, what's the problem? We're paying for all this calorie cap. Alright, Chris Dunn. Okay, who's getting paid bad money? But nope, still not valid. Mickey, that's... D- this. I want Boogie, but I just don't think it's really going to happen. It's really too much to ask for because we just don't have the watching. I don't know why I said y'all, but peace out, and I'll be coming with some more videos soon since it's the weekend too, so peace. I also have a new intro, so hope you like that. Outro, I mean. Sorry.
Done. Look what I done in my life. I had to count it, then count it again to make sure the money was right. They love to talk. Me, I'm just done in the hype. Me, I'm just done in the hype. Me, I'm just done, 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 done. I don't take this shit for granted. I do my own propaganda.